the climate summit I hosted September last year has created new political momentum. I'm very encouraged that European Union has taken far-reaching visionary leadership decision to cut 40% of greenhouse gas emissions by 2030, and China and America, United States have agreed a very significant reduction of greenhouse gas emissions.